Without objection. The gentlewoman is recognized for 1 minute.
Mr. Speaker, I rise to honor the life and legacy of my friend Doug Walker, who passed away on December 31st on Granite Mountain near Snoqualmie Pass. It's this wild, rugged landscape that lured Doug to Washington State and stoked his creativity, energy, and passions for more than four decades. A gifted mathematician with an insatiable fondness for climbing, he established strong roots in the community. The impact he, along with his wife Maggie, had on our community and the many charitable causes to which he gave his time and wisdom is unparalleled. A true champion for conservation, he cared deeply about protecting the North Cascades' most treasured lands. But his greatest passion was broadening the constituency for conservation, and he worked tirelessly to ensure that all people, especially youth and those in underserved communities, could access the outdoors. Doug will be remembered and missed by so many whose lives he touched with his incredible spirit and generosity. His legacy of inspiring others to experience and protect the outdoors lives on. I yield back.
Gentlelady yields back with